let's talk about why gross sales. Yes, gross sales, because, well, we like gross. And yeah, on many levels, it's a trend in the social media age. So why does gross work? Well, gross is shocking. And in today's society where everyone has so much visual stimulation, gross, well, does shock your attention. So therefore, you stop and you pause. Gross sells because, well, it's interesting and it's weird. We still have that human childlike nature of, can we poke the dead animal, basically? It's gross, but you kind of want to do it. Third, gross sells because, well, it makes us feel superior. Because how dare they do that? We would never do such a thing. So what does that mean when it comes to your brand? It means that your brand has to be distinctive. You have to do something out of the box, out of the ordinary. So stop doing everything your industry is doing when it comes to the visuals, the verbals, and how in the world you show up. You have to kind of be, well, a bit edgy, a bit, you know, well, edgy, honestly. Why gross sells, the idea of poking at the animal, is because it's weird and it's just odd. So be weird, be odd, and show that within your brand. And then when it comes to the eliteness of it all, yeah, your audience wants to be elite. Don't listen to the BS out there when it comes to we're all equal socialistic mentality. That's not human nature. Human nature is dog eat dog, people. There's always a top dog. Your audience wants to be top dog. So make sure they feel that way. Make sure they feel superior, that they've chosen you, that they work with you, that they've experienced you. It's their perception of it. That's all that matters. So guess what? Your brand can use the trend of gross without actually going gross, which is, well, a pretty darn good thing.